That right there is a picture of the house my grandfather grew up in a small town in Calabria in southern Italy, before he came here to the greatest country in the world, the United States of America, back around 1923. He passed away before I was born, so there were a lot of questions I had for him that I was curious about throughout my entire life. So around the year 2000, I got online, went through the white pages. There weren't a lot of resources at the time for ancestry. Got on the white pages, found the town he was from, and wrote to everybody with that last name in and around that town. Now, I included my email address, and by the beginning of 2001, I was emailing and exchanging pictures with cousins I never knew I had. Even my dad didn't know some of these relatives existed. So in that time, we have developed great relationships and great bonds and have visited back and forth. They've come here, we've gone there. It's been an amazing journey. And one of the things I found from that small town in Calabria, very fortunate, was two guys put together a website compiling all of the records from the church and the city hall of every birth, marriage, and death in that town. Very few towns went to the trouble of doing that, especially in some of these more remote parts of the world. And some of the parts of southern Italy can be a little remote, even in this day and age, where my mother's side is from. They were orphans in the top of a small town. There was an orphanage, top of a hill in a small town in Sicily, and there's very little chance of finding any records there. But back to Dad's side, the family lore was, before they came to Calabria, sometime before 1751, when I found my oldest ancestor, they came from Sardinia. And before Sardinia, they came from Turkey. That's the family legend. So I went and got a 23andMe kit, and Bill Spadea and I, on his show Monday morning, are gonna spit into a vial, and we'll find out if Bill's Italian. I bet he's not. Just several little clues that make me think he's from somewhere else. Hey, I'm from there, or my grandfather was, a couple of generations ago, but before that, God knows where. We're all from somewhere else, from somewhere else, from somewhere else, and we're all lucky as hell to be here in the United States of America. So if you're on a journey to find out where you came from and exactly who you are, I wish you the best of luck, and I hope it's as fulfilling and interesting as mine has been, and all the best to you.